Hey, honey, don't run from me. I want to dance.
We'll get close.
Oh, crap. I'm down. What? Darn it. Hey, guys. Welcome back to another episode of The Forest. I had to bring you in like right now because I just thought it was hilarious. We're running around trying to figure out where this noise is coming from. You know, we keep hearing a dang cannibal. And I'm like, Jericho, he's in your room! Oh, that's freaking funny. He saw the deer thing on the freaking door and he's like, I'm gonna go and stay in here. Well, while you're carrying your man meat there, Jericho, go ahead and bring us into this episode.
You just did.
No, I didn't. I just said welcome to the forest. I had to let them know where we're at, so they know what's going on with you and your cannibal monster here, zombie cannibal titty monster.
Well, guys, I'm OTZ Jericho, as you know. I'm here with the Wolf.
Hey, guys.
And as you can see, this is the forest.
And he apparently just fixed the foundation, so I'm all glitched out.
Yes, it did. Sorry.
Wow. Foundation fixing hurts.
I still want to spot. Who's not responding?
Now I'm back.
Now you're back. Good.
Alright, so today we're going to try and mix it up a little bit. You know, we've been working on that rock wall. We're still working on it. So we'll be done with it in just a second, but I felt we should share with you that sentimental moment between Jericho and his room buddy.
You're pissing on the wall. Sticks are there.
Pissing on the wall?
Yeah. That's a change of wallpaper now.
Still got some bodies left out here. But we got the first set of stone down all the way around to here. Oh. And I think we got it done here. Nope, almost. But yeah, do us a favor, guys. Down in the comment section, let us know what you want us to do more. You know, if you want us to go hit the caves a little more, we can go hit the caves a little more. You want us to just run around and find as many mutants as we can and fight and see if we can survive? Well, we'll go for it. Give us some ideas, aside from the building, because we got plenty of that to do as it is.
Yes.
No, we still got to finish this, I'm thinking, half high, all the way around. And then we've got the third floor to finish up there with the wood logs. Which I already can tell you right now that either we're going to go and get logs today, and that's what this episode will be, or we might just run around and start killing things. Let's see what we can explore and find.
Kill things like normal. Oh. Yes.
Ah. But yeah, let us know what you guys like, what you want to see, what kind of stuff you want to see us do.
Well, I see Wolf go boom boom again.
Ouch. I think I just went boom now. Whew. You're hilarious, Jericho. You really are. Every time I look at you, I laugh.
Oh, you're funny. You're a funny guy, Wolf.
See? I knew it. Look at that. There he is. He's laughing his ass off. Alright. Finish getting the stone done. We're almost done here. I've been collecting lots and lots of TNT for us. So we can dynamite some trees. Yeah, I think we'll just blow up some trees this episode. if we run across any cannibals and monsters, we'll just blow them up too.
It's a shame one song's copyrighted.
What's that?
I can't say a song because it's copyrighted. Can I say a song?
You can say the names of songs.
No, ACDC, Dynamite, Funk.
Yeah, you can say it, you can't sing it. And I almost said it. I almost started singing it.
I don't want to sing it to me, Ed. Can you sing 3 seconds of it, can't you?
No, you can't sing any of it or you get yourself in trouble.
I think you can do 30 seconds. Or is that just movies?
That's just trailers and stuff like that with movies.
Oh, it's a shame.
Yeah, I wouldn't even risk it.
I do like that song.
Yeah, that would have been awesome for that explosion. I hear a snake.
Whoa.
What's that?
Check the library, you go.
Hang on.
Could be on there.
Hang on. Oh. Come on, get a swing in there. I'm going down.
I'm going.
All right, taking some meds. Should have set my axe on fire. Now I'm gonna be making towers like right around here, and each four corners at a distance away, and putting bonfires on them. So that way we have torchlight out here, and it should light up the area better at night, so you guys can definitely see what's going on.
Maybe a few days to rebuild them.
I could live with it.
So drink Dr. Pepper. Lovely, lovely Dr. Pepper.
Oh, my girlfriend's here. Don't tell my wife.
No, I'll say that.
Actually, I should be careful what I say since my wife actually watches my videos. Hey, honey, don't run from me. I want to dance.
We'll get close.
Oh, crap. I'm down.
What?
Darn it! I swear she just said the F word. Okay, meds. Oh crap, I had no armor on or anything, that's why. He's gonna wear some lizard skin.
That's a preview of him and his wife. What is his wife gonna do to him?
You're freaking horrible.
Well, knock you out.
True, but she's not a violent. She's not a violent woman. She don't hit me. Not anymore, anyways. We only had boxing matches when we used to get drunk together.
No more. She don't drink.
Yep.
She's strange because you're Irish and Scottish.
And I only quit drinking so I could convince her to quit drinking. Like she said, it was no fun drinking when you weren't drinking. She couldn't blame it on me anymore.
Do you drink at all anyway? Anymore? No parties, no. No,
I'll still have a beer here and there kind of thing. If I'm with a good friend and we're sitting down just relaxing, chit-chatting, I'll have a nice scotch or something like that.
What? You don't drink till you fall on the floor fast house?
Only at Shannon's friend's weddings.
Does she know? Or she look after the kids?
Oh, no. Since we've had the kids, no. She won't drink anything. And I won't drink anything right with the kids when I'm taking care of them myself either.
Oh yeah, of course.
So, it's far and few between when I drink. Come on, give me some more stone here. I want to start mining. Blowing things up. I want to make it go boom.
Boom, boom.
It's the last one. We only need... Done.
You done?
Nope, we need 13 more stone right here where the stupid one's at.
There's five there.
Yes, I know we can just use the carts and fill them up, but we were close to being done anyway, so might as well just run around, grab it, and finish it.
Yep.
Alright, let's get this boringness over with.
Blow some stuff up. Almost.
Three more. Cool. Two more. Done! We got the first one finished. I'm gonna go get me some TNT and hit me some trees.
Oh, you still got some water. Actually, man, that's it.
Yeah, we got a baddie down
there,
too.
Yeah, that's it.
Awesome. Alright, I'm gonna grab some TNT. As you guys can tell, I've got a whole row on the top filled and one on the bottom. So it's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25.
Needs 311 logs. God, I wish Mike was here. It would be so much easier.
Yeah, it would be.
Less work for me.
Less work for you. Alright, which way do we want to blow things up this time? Let's go this way.
Make yourself comfortable.
I got a cart. I'm bringing a cart. I'm cartwheeling all the way to Ohio. Yeah, we got another cart already over here.
Oh. Might as well bring the one since I'm on the way.
Yep. Alright, here goes the first one. Yeah, I'm gonna blow it up with a stick, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, light. Pretty spread out around here. Oh well. It's not like we don't have enough.
No, I got a bunch as well.
Boom! Grab some marigolds. Boom!
Wow!
How about these right here? Yeah, it's a group of three. Boom! And how about this group right here?
I think this truck's not in units now.
You might be right. Whoa! And. Oh, perfect grouping. Perfect grouping right here. Oh no! Run. What I thought. Run. Alright. Let's get a sled and start filling her up. I'm gonna bring this other sled down to the other end. Goodbye. Really? Come on, pick it up. See, I almost sang it. I almost did it. Oh! Did you did? You had to bring that up and get that stuck in my head while I'm playing with Dynamite.
Oh, it's a good song. You know this. It's an epic song.
Actually, you know what? Where are all our logs that we just blew up?
Ah! Assholes are on fire!
I know, that's why it's funny. Where are all the logs at? Is that really it for over here? Alright, let's bring the cart over there.
The season bad habits, Wolf.
I can't help it. I love my dynamite.
No, dynamite, fire.
Okay, I love my fire. Let's get all these logs. we'll just pile the rest up here. So what do you guys like about this game?
All the same things we like. The building, the slogan.
I'm just curious to know.
Isn't that spooky anymore, sadly?
Eh, once you get to a certain point, it's not so bad anymore.
Oh.
Like when we go and start building outposts in other places and we start building up there, I'm going to start freaking out again.
Yeah, but we've got a nice big space we can hide right now.
Make sure we got all the logs this way. Oh, that's an actual sled. I'm about to pick up the logs out of the sled.
Very fast, that one. Right. That's it?
No, that's not it. I've been piling them up over here.
Oh.
I know I blew some trees. There they are.
Oh, heavy axe is gonna take out.
Let's make another pile right here. Gotta make sure we get all these logs before we log, so we don't lose any of the logs when we re-log the next time.
Oh, I hate stumps. I'm sucking these stumps out.
Absolutely. It's too bad we can't just blow them up.
Do that off camera. It's boring.
It's so boring.
Let's just cut down some stumps.
I'm just glad we can.
Too. It's always the trees be back though.
They've got to put some type of mechanic in for the trees. They probably will eventually. That's my assumption. Do not take that as a fact, people. That is an assumption. I can't even talk anymore.
But I don't want to go for like 2 days. I'd see them come back after like 2-3 weeks.
Or a whole month in general. You know, something like that would be alright. Seriously.
That would be cool though. Also, but if you have to plant them yourself.
Like in 7 days to die, yeah, that would be badass. That would be epic. No, where you actually get the sand, the seeds, you grow them yourself, is what I mean, not the...
Seeds, it grows, it's like a sort of plant, you have to plant down to the forest for it to grow to a proper tree.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
Yep.
But then people have to be like a whole rogue garden sort of thing, just for trees. That'd be amazing, though.
Yeah, it would. I can agree with that completely.
I doubt they'll do it. Because it's probably be hard to play. I'm trying to figure out what the code is. Code isn't the code will be for. Oh my god!
Yeah, I understand. I got you.
Stop talking. Can't talk.
Alright, I think we got all the logs everywhere.
I'm stuck.
Let me just run around and double check here. Alright, first. TNT has been completed. Now for phase 2. Let's blow them up some more.
You say that? TNT. I want to sing the song. No.
Ain't it though?
Damn you, copyright.
The third floor is the last main floor, then comes the ceiling.
Set there, something like this. Then comes the towers.
Run back, get that last cart.
We could. Do you want. I don't know. Do we take a break from here and go somewhere else, do you reckon? In a few episodes. Well, a few episodes, but.
Yeah, I just want to finish the build first, and then we can go just explore and start building somewhere else, make ourselves a little like outpost or something somewhere.
Well, I think not do this build, leave it as is for now. Put the logs on it, like, but then take a break from it when the roof's done.
Yeah, go ahead, take a break. Go kill things.
But no.
I'm going to finish this sucker. I think it's all the logs.
Is it?
Yeah. But yeah, we could do something like that. We could take a little break from it once we get the roof on it. The last floor here.
Go somewhere else for a wee bit. For one or two episodes and come back.
Yeah, sounds like a plan. Have a little adventure. I don't know. You guys tell us. What do you think? Should we take a little bit of a break and go have an adventure somewhere?
Or should we just
finally finish this thing and stay here, finish it, and then have it another adventure? You tell us.
Let us know in the comments, guys.
I think I'm going to start putting these carts down underneath.
Yeah, I still got to send the song in my head as well now. Leave.
Yeah, I'm going to try and put a skull lamp at each and every one of these windows, if it's possible.
While looking out?
Yep.
that'll look cool, though. What do you guys think about my wall, anyway? Do you like it with the skulls on? Think it looks pretty?
Or is it something your wife would do?
What do you mean? I'm about wife.
No, I'm asking them. I'm asking them. Do you like what Jericho's done, or does it look like something your wife would do if she played the game?
Hey, these are my victories. How's that noise?
The heck?
No, that's a weird noise in the movie. Man.
Did I lose the log? Aww. That log just glitched out on me. Still need to go get a gator head for that right there at the entrance. You know, once we finish this right here, we'll go get the freaking gator head.
Alright, bud. What should we call this fort? The only wolf.
What's that?
We call this fort. Fort the only wolf.
It's fine with me. It's absolutely. Whoops! That was a mistake. Wow! I can't believe I survived that.
Simple enough.
Yeah, I walked right off the very top. Come on. There we go. Alright, guys, well, we're going to call this episode here. Jericho, why don't you go ahead and take us out?
Nice. Well, guys, as Wolf just says, that's the end. We'll call it an end here. Thank you for joining us playing the forest. If you got more, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more hot forest action. Follow us on Twitter and Facebook.
Hot. Hot.
Oh, shut up.
It was good.
I lost track now.
It was hot.
yeah, follow us on Facebook and Twitter so you know when these videos are up. And until the next episode, guys,
I'm
game
Berkeley.
Hard, play hard. Game hard and play harder. I'll talk to you later, guys.